Are you doing it?
Yo.
It's time.
Up? Yeah, it's time for leg day.
Leg time.
Fuck yeah. So this is the pre-workout. It's called Ravage. And it has
350 milligrams of caffeine.
No.
0.2 milligrams beta alanine.
You have it memorized?
Fuck yeah, I have it memorized.
I only take half scoops, by the way. I cannot take a full scoop or I won't be sleeping at night. Cheers.
Strong pre-workout.
Yeah, here. This guy already took a scoop, so. Dude, should I keep this beard?
Yeah, it looks nice.
I don't know, bro. It looks so weird because I never see it on me.
Yeah, you're not used to it.
So I just did 2 sets of 8 on squats, 15, the most I've ever done. And then I dropped down to 275. Now my CNS is so fatigued, that's what I need. Fuck you. To get on here and talk about why I was inactive for such a long time, especially when it came to uploading legs, because I posted push workout, a pull workout, and it was time for legs. And it took me a while because I was embarrassed to post my squat, my 275 squat. So instead of that, I wanted to wait until I got my squat a little bit stronger, which I did. I switched from high bar to low bar, which made a significant difference. Made my one rep max go by 50 pounds in just like a matter of not even a, or a month, I'd say. But yeah, now I'm doing low bar squats, and I think I'm gonna stick with it. I'm more confident now. I'm way more confident now with my low bar, and I'm more comfortable too. So I'm just gonna stick with it because I don't see a point in switching to high bar now since I'm already used to doing low bar. The biggest issue with me by doing low bar was I did not know where to place the bar on my back. And it took me about 2-3 weeks to like literally get that right, and then it just everything just flew from there. So yeah, now I'm back to hopefully I'm gonna be uploading for. And I also got busy with my semester. I was taking 2 science classes with labs and math, so it was like, you know, too much shit going on. But now I'm back. Hopefully I'll be able to upload for longer. I also got a new camera. I got a Canon G7X Mark II. I'm not recording it right now because it's at home. I forgot at home. It's on charge. But yeah,